to the Capitol now, where a bill that would make it easier for Coloradans to access essential prescription drugs made it through the Senate. The measure would allow pharmacies to operate prescription vending machines so people could get their medications outside of business hours. The machines would have commonly prescribed medications near a pharmacy, and customers would have to confirm their identity with a pharmacist via live video. The bill now goes back to the House to consider amendments that have been made.